In this video, we'll show you how to use RBC Royal Bank online banking to link and then manage your Canadian and U.S. accounts. Start by signing into RBC Royal Bank online banking. To link your Canadian and U.S. accounts, look at the right-hand side of the account summary screen. Find and click on Link Other Accounts. Select Link/Unlink your RBC Bank U.S. online banking. Then hit the Continue button. Enter your U.S. online banking username and your password, both of which you created when you enrolled in U.S. online banking. Then click on Confirm. And there you have it, you're linked. If you want to view your U.S. accounts on your Canadian accounts summary page, here's how to do it. Go back to the Link Other Accounts option. Scroll to near the bottom of the page and click on Manage Access to Other RBC Royal Bank or RBC Bank U.S. Banking Accounts. To select the accounts you want to make visible, click on the Edit link. And be sure to click the checkbox next to the accounts you want to make visible. You also have the option of assigning an account nickname to be displayed on the account summary page. Hit Confirm, and you're finished. Now you can see all your accounts displayed together.